Port Vale are determined not to let Stoke out of their sight and took a 12-minute lead. Good skills and a good finish from Keith Houchen. But Reading are mounting a late and serious challenge for the playoffs. They equalised through Jimmy Quinn just 4 minutes later. In the second half, Port Vale, inspired by their captain Ray Walker, took control, and good fighting finished this by Nicky Cross. Reading's resistance was finally broken down by Walker himself after Keith Houchen was bundled over. Walker took the penalty, the gap at the top down to 8 points.